In 1922, the summer's golden reach caresses England's rugged coast and shingled beach.
I think it's incredibly rare to come across a project that has text that flows in such a beautiful way. Originally it was in French iambic hexameter, and Matthew's translated that into English into an incredibly beautiful verse form that we only really see in Shakespeare, Johnson, Marlowe. And as an actor, it's a complete joy to perform because the characters are so defined, because that narrative arc is so elegant, I think.